The director of Omaru Fishing Company, Helmut Angula, pointed out that the donation is part of the company's social responsibility to aid vulnerable communities.
We know that this is a difficult time for everyone, and we as a company would just want to be part of helping communities who are struggling at this moment to be assisted. So we have donated this food, and we hope that this is not going to be the last time.
Epupa Circuit Inspector Kwararo Wandu Shitombo said the donation came at the right time, as the school has been struggling to feed the learners, especially during the pandemic COVID.
When we are having a problem, we are also going to knock at your offices. Thank you so much for this donation. We really appreciate it so much.
The office of the governor also donated 10 boxes of fish to the school.
To all the other companies in Namibia that are also equally benefiting from natural resources of the country, to follow suit, to go out there and see how they can assist the government, how they can assist the country in what we are going through. We are in this Namibian house, and I think this is how we need to hold hands. Thank you very much.
Omwangete Primary School has a population of 263 learners. Kariye Kabari, NBC News, Opuu.